Welcome back, dear students. So in our today's video, we are going to see some more problems from the lesson probability. So here, first question is, a bag contains 4 red marbles, 7 blue marbles and 4 green marbles. The probability of selecting a red marble is, so here we have to find out what is the probability of selecting red marble. So we'll first of all find out the total number of possible outcome. So here total number of possible outcomes, we have to add these outcomes here, 4 plus 7 plus 4. So there are 15 possible outcomes here, and favorable outcomes of getting a red. So here red are 4, so favorable outcomes are here 4. So now we'll write down the formula, probability of selecting red marble. So here probability of red is equal to favorable number of favorable outcomes divided by total number of possible outcomes. So here we will get, here number of favorable outcomes are in this case of getting red is a 4. So 4, and here total number of possible outcomes are 15. So 4 by 15 is a probability in this case. Now the next question is, out of 17 boys and 13 girls of a school, one student is to be selected. We have to find out the probability of selecting a girl. So here total number of possible outcomes are 17 and these 13, that is gonna be 30, and our favorable outcomes are, and the number of favorable outcomes, we want to select a girl student, so that is a total 13. So probability of selecting a girl is equal to, we'll write this 13 out of 30, 13 by 30. The next question is, 6 cards with numbers 10, 9, 8, 7, 6 and 5 are randomly placed face down on the table. Ankita removed 2 cards, 8 and 10. So we have to find the probability that the next one turned up card is gonna be 9. So here we'll write down total number of possible outcomes. So in this case, as you see here, total possible outcomes are 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Here are these 6, but this 8 and 10, these 2 cards are left out. So we will not take this 8 and 10 number cards, means we have 4 total cards with us. And favorable outcome of getting 9 is 9 here, 9 is 1 only. And now we want to find out what is the probability of selecting 9 number card is gonna be 1 by 4. The next question is, in a game of a chance, the probability of winning is 1 by 3. We have to find out what is the probability of losing. So, probability of a losing, we can find out as 1 minus probability of winning. We know that probability of not having something is equal to 1 minus probability of having something. 1 is a sum of total of all the probabilities. So here we want to find out probability of losing. So we'll take 1 minus probability of winning, that is 1 by 3. So here if we solve it, we are going to get 3 minus 1 by 3, that is 2 by 3. So probability of losing is here 2 by 3. From a standard pack of 52 playing cards, a card is selected at random. We have to find out the probability that it is a black king. So we know that in this case, a total number of possible outcomes are 52, because there are 52 playing cards. Now, favorable outcomes in this case So favorable outcomes are here. We know that favorable outcomes of getting a black king. In this whole pack of standard of 52 cards, there are 4 kings. Out of that, 2 are red kings and 2 are black kings. So they are 2 in numbers. So now probability of getting a black king is equal to 2 by 52. So we'll reduce this fraction, we'll get here 1 by 26. Now here we have the next question. The probability of spinning an even number is 1 by 2. And again we have provided that the probability of spinning a prime number is 4 by 6. So we have to find out what is the missing number on this spinner. So here let's consider this x, that spinning this number is gonna be x here, and we have given that here probability of even number, this is gonna be 1 by 2, means even chances are of getting even. So here if you observe, even numbers are 4 and 8, so this x must be even number. So this x is gonna be even number. One hint we got from this 1 by 2. And spinning a prime number, probability of a prime number again is a 4 by 6. Means here there are 4 prime numbers. So if you look at here 3, 7, 5 are prime number. And this x is gonna be even number as well as prime number. So therefore x is 2 here, because it is even prime number. 2 is alone even prime number. That's why x is here 2. So here missing number is our 2. And the next question is, a bag hold 26 tiles each marked with a different letter. What is the probability that one tile is chosen at random is not a vowel? So we know that in a letters, A to Z letters, we have 5 vowels and 26 consonants. 21 consonants. 21 plus 5, we have total 26 letters. So 5 vowels are there and consonants are 21. So we want a probability that it is not a vowel, means it's gonna be 21 out of 26. So this answer is correct. The probability of not a vowel is 21 upon 26, because we have 5 vowels and we left this thing and we'll consider this 21 letters are gonna be consonants, means not a vowel out of this 26 total number of possible outcomes.